Hockey fans of the world, we welcome you to this grand finale episode of the HockeyFebers UK streaming series 2021. And we welcome you to join us in to this great, great show that I think we've been preparing for the last couple of weeks. Me and David, we've been talking to Oddman Rush, the kick-ass British YouTuber who likes hockey just as much as we do. We've been talking to Sonny Carlson from Hull Pirates. We've been talking to Jonas Westerling from Sheffield Steelers, Jonas Fredriksson from Sutton Sting, and with Scott Henderson from Solway Sharks. And they've all given their perspective on British hockey and broadened our all of our perspectives here. We hope that your perspective has been broadened too about British hockey. In this episode, we are still going to dig a little deeper into British hockey because David is going to take us into two streaming series, NIHL 2020 streaming series and the 2021 Spring Cup. David will get into that soon. And what else have we got? We got the snack pack challenge coming up. Me and David, we've been doing different things. We've been cooking, we've been stirring. I don't know what we've been doing. I've been doing something. I don't know what David's been doing, but I'm sure he's done something good. I'm going to try and beat him. You will be the judge. You will vote if you want, and you see this in time. And you will judge, and you will see who will win the challenge. Me, David, up to you. And I know someone's been making scones too. I didn't get to taste the scones, I'm afraid, but I know someone's been making scones. So there's that. And also, yeah, we announced that there will be a band performing in this final episode. We're sorry to say that that will not happen. So maybe I will sing a song. Or we had another option. We contacted someone that we did not announce. HockeyHorns UK. We are so happy that HockeyHorns UK are collaborating with us with this. We are ranking the 10 teams' goalhorns in the EIHL. Me and David, we're ranking the... If you listen to this episode, goalhorns will be all over the place. It's been so much fun. So we hope you will enjoy that too. And that's it. Enjoy the show, folks. And welcome to Hockey Fever.
Hello guys, David here from Hockey Fever. As we had shown before on our teaser, we wanted to introduce you to scones. And we understand that you have eaten scones before, but as we have had our UK streaming series 2021, we thought it would be nice to do something super British. And what is not British than just this, scones? It's super good and super easy to do. So what I've done here is just to prepare all the things you have to do and have to have to make scones. Here we have flour, 4 deciliter of this in this, and we have baking powder, 2 teaspoons, and we have margarine, 50 grams, and 2 deciliter of milk. And what you have to do is to take this first, here, and this, here. And begin to mix. Fantastic. So, perfect. And also, you have to have salt, of course. And you take 2 measures of this spice measure. I don't think I said it right, but anyway, you understand. 2 of this. In there too, like that.
Hi guys, now I have added the butter and the milk and making it into dough, and I have just prepared everything for going into the oven really soon. And this is how it looks right now. My daughter helped me out doing a couple of those. They will be in the oven for 10 to 12 minutes and put the oven on 250 degrees, and then it's ready for eating. Really good. Yum yum.
Hi guys, today I'm going to present what I have decided to do in the snackpack challenge in the UK streaming series 2021 for Hockey Fever. So what I've done here is a dough dog with dough that you can use for usually pies, and on top of it I have cheddar cheese, and to that I also have onions, glazed in beer, and also mustard. And here I have a bittersweet brown sauce with a secret recipe, but what I can reveal is that I have normal ketchup, but no more recipes. So I have thought that I could show you when I cut this dough dog how it looks inside. So let's see. Yes, so as you can see, it's a lot of dough, but it's also around the sausage, more cheddar cheese. So I think you won't be disappointed. Three periods of high voltage hockey and this to your plate, and you will be fed well. So I take bittersweet sauce, and I also take these onions, if I can get it all cooked together, so like this, and really good. It's a winner. And to this I also got British beer, not completely dark, something in the middle. Really good. So I just say to Martin, bring it to the plate, because I'm gonna win. See you guys.
Well, hello everybody, welcome to my snack pack challenge in the UK streaming series 2021. All I know that David has been doing in this is something good. I don't know what it is, but he said it's been really nice to eat. So I'm thinking, why don't I make something that's better? Let's go into the kitchen and see what we'll find here. And here we got some nice stuff. What I'm making today is a shepherd's pie, a British classic pie. And I've never done it in my life, so I'm sure it's gonna be great. What we have here is how it's gonna look like, but with food inside, and we have minced meat in the bottom and mashed potatoes on top. Also, I'm a vegetarian, so I'll skip the meat and take vegetarian option, which looks like that. Also, I'm adding some vegetarian bacon. We got usually it comes with Worcestershire sauce, but I've switched that because that comes with fish, unfortunately, which I don't eat. So I've got some vegetable fondue. We got garlic, vegetable fondue, we got soy sauce, onion, seasoning, sorry, forgot what that is, potato, we got carrots, we got cheese there for topping, cheddar cheese, we got corn, we got peas, we got parsley and mayram, we got cream, and mixed with a little bit of milk, vegan, and we got tomato puree. Okay, so, and then I'll add some salt and pepper and maybe some other stuff, but this is the basics, so let's go. All right, let's add the onion. And let's add the vegetarian meat. The non-meat. Some salt. Pepper. And garlic powder, because why not? And let's add the big bacon, carrots, peas and corn. Smells like shepherd's pie. All right, a little bit of garlic. Mayram, parsley. All right, let's add in some fresh tomatoes too. I forgot to mention that earlier. Let's do that. Ooh. All right, tomato puree. Hello. Let's open it. Oops. Bouillon, Swedish. Seasoning. Time for the cream and the milk. Soy sauce. Vegetable fondue. Wow. Now that's, wow. That's a smell. What was that? Vegetable fondue. Okay. All right, so while this is cooking, let's do the potato stuff. All right, potatoes in the making. All right, let's make mashed potatoes out of this. Salt, pepper. Some veggie milk, sliced cream. And that's mashed potatoes right there. Oh. All right, now let's add this food. Wow, okay, I just had a taste of it for the first time off camera here, and I gotta say, that was better than I thought, to be honest. What comes through is, it's pretty sweet. Then let's add these mashed potatoes on top here. This is the first time I put mashed potatoes on minced not meat for topping. My, oh my, look at that. Look at that, wow! Wow, 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 look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Voila! I also like tomatoes, so let's have some of that. And some green stuff on the side, and that's it. Alright, now let's have a taste of this. Oh man. Oh gosh, that's good. That is good. Yeah, it's sweet. I think the vegetable fondue probably made it pretty sweet. And the bouillon, maybe. You can feel the garlic too. That's a wrap for me. That's a wrap from my snack pack challenge. So if you want a good meal, then vote for me. And if you don't, then vote for David. I don't know what he did. So, cheers everybody, and enjoy the rest of the show then. Cheers.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
Hello guys, David here from Hockey Fever. I just want to stop by and say hi and send out a large thank you to you all for subscribing and following us on the social media, for all the support that we have got from so many people. We really appreciate it, from old friends, from new friends and family and everybody. So we are super glad and very, very happy for that. Thank you very much from both me and Martin. And I just want to say one thing before we continue. Something have happened to my voice, so I'm not sick or anything, but I have a little bit of a different voice than I used to have. So, just as you know. What I wanted to share with you guys is two streaming series that we have followed. When we have had this UK streaming series 2021 on Hockey Fever. The first of the two streaming series that we have followed were the NIHL streaming series 2020. The teams that were competing in that were the Sheffield Steelers, Swindon Wildcats and MK Lightning. They played this tournament over 3 weeks and every team played 4 games total. And it was a well-supported event. Many in UK subscribed and looked at the games, and it was a big success for the owner group of NIHL. So really nice to see. The winner of this competition were the Sheffield Steelers, and they won 3 of the total 4 games. Actually losing the last game 3-5 against the MK Lightning. But anyway, they came out as champions, and that was the first tournament. And in the tournament it was actually some big names. For example, in Swindon they had Joshua Batch that have been a defenseman for the UK national team, and for example in Sheffield Steelers they had Ben O'Connor playing for them. So some really good names and really good hockey players all over the teams that was representing. And they held this tournament between 14th of November until 29th of November. The second streaming series that we followed were also from the NIHL. And that was a longer competition over 7 weeks, played 12 games total. For example, they had really good names in this competition. In Bracknell Bees, they had Bobby Chamberlain that played for them, and later on he also was drafted by the Nottingham Panthers. We had, for example, in Sheffield Steelers, Liam Kirk playing for the Sheffield Steelers, later on playing for Sheffield Steelers. We have in Telford Tigers, the big profile Jason Silverthorne. And in Swindon Wildcats, we had Rainy Marr. And really, really good players overall in every team. And after the 12 total games they played, between 13th of February as the start date, the winner of the competition were Sheffield Steelers, winning all of the 12 games in a row. So they crushed every competition, and it was a large success. And yeah, two really great streaming series that was held in UK. So I must say that everybody involved of these competitions must be really happy and proud of themselves for all the hard work they put down and gave everything they had and endless hours of working. So it is a really, really big achievement doing such good tournaments. And this was only two of the total amount of tournaments that were held in UK. So it was really, really great. And that was everything that I had to say about the streaming series. Hope you enjoyed and liked it. And once again, we enjoyed every second and every moment of this Hockey Fever UK streaming series, both me and Martin. And thank you once again for all of the support that you have shown and subscribing and so on. And I wish you a really great weekend, and take care and be safe. See you on YouTube.